First things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are. Sam, come on, answer me! God damn it! Sam! God, our supply box. Oh, fucking guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. All right, Sam, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Myself. That's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Shit. Just push through. Just push through it. Oh, no. Come on. Hell with this place. Damn it. Keep going. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. No, 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 no. Okay. All right. Yeah. Up we go. Oh, shit! That's a long way. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. So where to now? It's not reassuring. Whoa, 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 whoa! Jesus. Oh, ah, refreshing. Hello. Bad luck, huh? bastards. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Try to climb up there? In those boots? Sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm.
Hmm?
No way I imagine that.
All right, then.
Wait. What's that?
So which one of them?
Hey, got a guy down over here. He's still here, goddammit.
Yeah.
Don't!
Something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Shit, what was that?
Crap.
One of them that they fought.
The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
The other one's alive.
Until we find a body, I'm gonna go, yeah. I'll get the back there.
God damn it.
target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all movement.
Hmm?
I saw something.
What? What was it?
Got something over there.
Spotted it!
Thank you.
What the?
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Here we go.
Something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
It's them, huh? There's no way I can. Damn it.
See anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. Something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's the jungle over there, eh? Storm movement. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
And the gang's all here.
Come on, took him out! Come on out, asshole!
Perfect.
Maybe. Movement along the tree line.
The jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Huh?
Here he is!
No.
Jeez!
Thank you.
Okay. Where to? What's this?
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Nathan, it's this way.
Well, I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Go ahead.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through. Good work. This crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Look at this place.
This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but not masons. I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! the long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother, who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find. I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
This letter's still legible. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
have you.
Hey. Cheers.
Cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day.
Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up? I mean, like, you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well... my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a... pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Hey, it looks like there's a path or something through there. Locked, of course. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out. I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? A little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities.
Hey there. Yeah, that's a good game. I've just found this place, it's so cool. I'm on the hardest difficulty too, so. Oh, there's the treasure. It's a mystery right now, trying to figure stuff out. Oh, this is it. Ladder. Yeah! Painted copper bottle. You can just die in like 2 shots. Whoa.
That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. Ooh. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey!
Whoa.
I found more of the colony.
Is there gonna be like supernatural shit that comes out or something? Wait, how the fuck are they in there? Wait. How is. What? How?
Keep your head down.
How are they in here? That makes no sense. That's the one thing that bothers me with these treasure hunting games. There's no... That's just like the enemies just appear. Do I have a sidearm? Okay, I have 9 shots in it. Oh shit. Nope.
Sure thing, man.
I'm not here.
What was it?
We're all clear.
Hey!
Wait. Hey. I'm dead. There's no way I was gonna survive that. Yeah, it's like, we were like the first ones to find this place. How the hell did they get here first? Can I like, shoot them from the rope? Blind fire, yeah. Woo! Ha ha! Woo! Am I getting them? Ah! That was stupid. I don't know why I was doing that. Oops. Just doing some style points and just fucking everything up. I don't know if I should. I feel like I should save my grenade launcher until there's like a heavy enemy. So I don't want to use it on the common guys.
Shot, little brother.
Roll down. Oop.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh, where did you come from? What the hell? Help me. Help me, Sam. Sam! Dude! Dude! Where did he go? What is happening?
Be over in a moment.
What the fuck? Okay. That happened. So I guess you can't melee those guys. Don't you dare alert them, Sam. Oh. I see one there. There's one there. I feel like doing this. Oh. Wee! Those are like, what are those guys? They're like powerful melee grappler enemies. Oh, he's, what the hell? Where? Okay. Did I get him? I got him. I got him. So those guys are like really powerful, like, melee people. Oh, I got him.
close.
Oh no, 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 no. Haha. Okay, I think he's down. No, 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 no. Oh. Nope. Okay, he's down. I don't know why I'm shooting a shotgun this far range. Got him anyway. No, 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 no. Back the fuck up. Oh, gross. This is the burst. I hate this one. The fucking burst rifle. Okay, I got those two down.
I think that's all of them.
Oh my god, did I get it?
You can. That won't be the last of them.
Yes.
They're looking for us or the treasure. No, and Rafe, both.
Okay. Relax. I got them all. Thanks. So now I know there's like some really powerful, like melee fuckers. Ooh, what weapon? I'm taking these. Do I have this? Yeah, I'll probably keep with this. How much ammo is this? 8? I would rather have the range. I don't... The FAL is terrible. I have 10 shots. I just don't do it all the time. I just do it, like, when there's, like, a lot of viewers or, like, special occasions or stuff. Or, like, for channel points and stuff when people redeem. Ooh! I will take this. How much ammo's in it? 6 shots. Yeah, usually, when it's just worth it. I wonder how many more enemy encounters are gonna be in here. That's so annoying that the enemies are here. Like, they're so fucked up. Like, come on.
Shoreliners.
Here they are.
Oh, I got a sniper. Who's shooting me? Oh, he's got a shotgun. Oh, my Christmas was fine.
Ah, crap, my shoreliners.
I'll take the FAL right now. Where is he? No, get off the grenade! Oh my god, that didn't kill me. Dude! Ah!
Okay, well, let's see.
Crap, more shoreliners.
What the? What's that? What's in here?
Go, 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 go back! Damn it, I didn't want this weapon. No, stop it! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where the fuck is he? Where the hell did he go? Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what? How did he go around? What in the world?
Crap, more shoreliners.
Where is he? Come on through. Is he gonna come through? Where is he? No, I killed him!
Crap, more shoreliners.
No, I don't want that. I need my Barok. No.
Got an armored one.
No, Nathan, stop. I'm dead. This is so annoying. This little area. I'm trying to grab. I'm gonna grab a sniper. Go back. I only get 3 shots in this cell. Okay, get another weapon. I can kill him in 3 shots if he comes through here. There we go. Okay. 3 shots on him. Okay, who else is here? He's gone. Sniper down here.
Sniper!
How's he not dead yet? There we go. Okay. What's my accuracy at? I'm at 54% accuracy now.
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You alright?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
So I got 3 shots left in this, and I got good amount of ammo in that. I could pick up the shotgun, but I don't want to. Revolver, 3 shots is enough to take out another guy. Another heavy armor guy. So. Oh, was this the same building I was just in? Thank you. Is this where I came from? Yeah, this is where I came from. I think I'm going up there. Huh. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, dude! Dude! More barrack ammo. I didn't mean to shoot that. 6 shots. I have 7 shots now. Yes. I honestly don't know where I'm supposed to go. What is this? Metler? No. I don't see anyone IRL, like, ever, so... Maybe this is where I'm supposed to go. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, this was where I came from. In here. Here we go. This looks like it. Okay. Whoa. Is this not it either? This place is a maze. This might be it. Oh, here's the note. Oh, you can do this. Okay. Thanks, Frankie. I've not seen my cousin Jack for several days, and I hoped you might know. I must be for- I fear it is related to meetings you both attend. Beneath the church, every half moon, they are an open secret. Ooh. Wait, what? Why are there 4 missing in there? That's pretty cool. That pile. Whoa! Okay. That'd been stupid if I died there.
Staying steady.
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no.
Whoa, there's even like houses down there.
All right. Here I come.
Wow. It looks like there's like a rock slide or something. Uh-oh. I'm probably gonna head off after this chapter, but this chapter's gonna be like another minute. So. How was he there? He's gone. Dude, how did that miss?
That's it.
Oh, no. Damn.
Better keep moving.
Okay. Guess I'll pick this back up. I might stick with the Condor because it's got... Oh, it's only got 4 shots.
Get me up there.
Sure.
Are you still there, Frankie?
Ready?
Ready.
No, I'm just wondering, because it only says one viewer. It should say two. I'm just kind of confused. Whoa. Yeah, because I have my stream open right here. And you're... Careful. So you have it open and I have it open, yet it's only counting as one. Which is really odd.
Okay.
There's gonna be more enemies down here.
Oh, crap!
No?
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
The door to nowhere. Yeah, it looks like these buildings are like a landslide or something.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up.
Ooh.
How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Oh. Rope.
Talk about a high dive.
There's apparently a treasure over here. Or wait. Slip joint clasp knife. Can I go back? Whoop.
Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Large bronze boar. Mudslide. Whoa.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
Nothing up here. There's literally a treasure right here. This is a very cool place.
No way through up here either.
Where did they get all this furniture and shit? Paintings and
materials. This must have taken years and years to
build. That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
Oh, hey, natural Foxy Brown. Yeah, it's a very nice mansion. It's all green, full of plants and bugs and stuff. I would live here. Whoa.
Holy crap.
What the heck?
Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Oh, first time seeing it?
Some of these bodies.
That's
a bit more
Uncharted
fancy.
Is a pretty well-known
look
series.
Like soldiers.
It was the colonists versus the soldiers.
If that's the treasury out
it's
there,
a beautiful game.
It appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed,
right?
Basically what's going on right now is we've been trying to find this place for a while. It's like a super secret like pirate utopia called Libertalia and we just found it. Oh, okay. Then I can see if you didn't. Yeah, this series is pretty big, though. It hasn't been big recently, though. This one kind of fell away pretty quick, it seems. But yeah, we, like, found the pirate utopia, whatever. And now we're trying to figure out what the hell happened here. Yeah, this one is, like, pirate-based, so... I'm assuming there's gonna be something supernatural gonna happen. Because that happens with every Uncharted game. This is the fourth one, so. What is this? Oh! Treasure! Moogle serving vase. Black flag vibes. So that's Moogle serve. So I got everything on this chapter.
There's like 106 treasures in this game. Let me see. Statistics. I like how I have 2 hours standing still somehow. I'm only missing 30 treasures. Cool. I'm only missing journal notes, optional conversations, stealth kills. Still at 54% accuracy. We're going into the treasure right now. Look at all this. All these dead bodies. Like, damn, this place really hadn't fallen out.
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Lever. Ooh.
Here we go.
Yeah, this is a really cool concept. Like a whole secret pirate utopia, like out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well. Search for clues?
Yeah. Search for clues.
Ooh, chapter 15. The Thieves of Libertaria. Huh. So it seems like a bunch of thieves got in here and shit. So. Let's see, more treasures. I'll do one more chapter. Is it this? Oh, the head. I'm following a collectibles guide, so. There's a broken statue head. Is that it? Yeah.
Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days. Fancy clothes. What kind of uniform? You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
What the hell happened here?
Good question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
And maybe so.
Let's see. I've apparently got to open a bunch of shelves. Open that one. Ooh. Where are all the shelves? There's one.
What's this?
So there's 3 notes in the shelves.
Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
10,000 coins. Silver. 9,000 coin. Spanish doubloons. Statue gold horse. 100 spirit cutlasses. Cannonball. 12 horses. Huh. Yeah, there's three notes like that in here, apparently. Nothing.
Empty.
Lots of empty shelves here.
I'm looking for the notes.
Hmm.
It's an Estus flask from Dark Souls. Where are the drawers? Am I just not seeing them? That one didn't have a note in it. Oh, here's one.
Hello.
There's another note.
Huh, another one. Is this what was on the shelves?
Uh-oh. So there's one more. So this is the treasury where they... like put all the treasure, but it's like all empty.
Nathan, over here.
Hey Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down with gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertania.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Now look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Wow. Am I still...
No.
I think I'm still missing a note.
How do we get up there?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm still missing a note. Yeah, I'm missing a note. One, two. So there should be one more note.
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Okay.
He's over there. I need one more note. One more note before I help you. It's gotta be somewhere. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe I didn't get it. Like, looked everywhere. I don't see it. So these pirates basically were just like, oh, let's make a pirate utopia where everyone can live and we can all put our treasure together. And then they're like, nope, we took it. Where the heck is it? Maybe no, I didn't get it. I'm still missing it. Oh, is it in that box? Thought I saw a box I didn't open yet. This? Oh, it doesn't let me open it anymore. What? The hell? Are you for real? Because I talked to Sam, it doesn't let me open it. What the fuck? That's some fucking bullshit. Let's grab this last treasure. I'm not gonna save. Well, it's not treasure, but...
empty.
Of course it is. Nothing.
I think it was like in this chest down here.
What's this?
Yeah, I have this one.
Old manifest. Lots of treasure. Nah.
Lots of empty shelves here.
Is it this one? Uh-huh, yep.
Found something.
Nice.
Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
That was so dumb that I couldn't, like, load up the... thingy. The... open up the chest or whatever. So load chapter 5, save 5, make sure I still have it. Oh, cool, it is there. Nice.
Now, how do we get up there?
Let me check this real quick. I think I got all the stuff in this chapter now. Yeah, chapter 15 is complete. So I'm gonna clear this chapter and then I'm gonna hop off. So.
Now, how do we get up there?
We don't. So we're going to, like, their new city that they made. Hey.
Got an idea? Can you give me a hand with this?
Yeah, but okay. This last chapter, and then I'm gonna head off. So that would be three chapters I completed in this session.
Okay,
whoa!
Step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
No, that's a grenade. Don't throw a fucking grenade at the chandelier. Wee-roo. Woo. Wee-roo. Woo.
Just
see if you can swing to that other chain.
Other chain? Oh. Whoa, that jump.
Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
So these pirates basically had a big scheme to steal from all the other pirates. That's pretty interesting.
All right. Up we go.
Whoa, look at this building.
The stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
So this is probably the coolest city in Uncharted.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
Hmm.
Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
Sure is excited. Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right, I found something. Stand back.
Here you go. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
What the fuck?
Now, what do you say we go? Rob from the rich, huh? Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long do you figure it'll take us to get the new debit?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Well,
Jesus,
you all right?
Yeah, come on, put it window.
Sam!